Well, don't you just love the season? Well, from that, let's now move to celebrate the life and times of Mrs. Virginia Obafunke Koka.
This is certainly not how the Koka family would have wished to end a very challenging year without their mother. The 1st of November 2020 will not be forgotten in a hurry. That's the day they lost their beloved mother, Mrs. Virginia Obafunke Koka. They are gradually coming to terms with the sad reality that stares them in the face as they prepare to send her forth in a truly befitting manner. The service of songs was first in the lineup of activities, with family and well-wishers joining her children in their moment of grief.
We will not know what the day Lord will come. If the owner of a house knows the time when the thief will come, who will come sure that he will be stayed. Awake not, let the thief break in his house.
There is no life without its hunger. Each restless heart beats so imperfectly. And when you
the next day is the wake keep. Just like the service of songs, more guests join the family to celebrate their mother.
We could have had her for longer, but she's gone now. She, in a way, she's always prepared herself for death, but still would have loved her to be here.
We loved her so much, but God loves her more, you know, and that's how I'd want to end that she, you know, she's somewhere where she's at peace, and for me that's enough for me.
She's always been passionate about children, and she ran the playground for a very long time, so she's like a proprietor. She'd like to, very independent.
And on the third and final day of the activities, they all gather at the Church of Assumption Falomo in Lagos for the funeral mass. Mrs. Virginia Obafunke Koka was loved by many, a woman blessed with different talents which she used to bless the world in return. She was a singer, a pianist, and an artist. She loved gardening. She ran a playgroup and was a patron of the Young Girls Club. Of all of these gifts, her love for her family was the greatest of all. She left behind memories her children will forever cherish. Rather than sorrowing her death, they are consoled by the life she lived and the lives she touched.
safely home to be at peace with God, our Father, and may she be happy forever with all the saints in the presence of the eternal King. Amen.
The thanksgiving ended with the final prayers and then procession out of the church to the graveside where she was finally interred.
She was my friend, she was my mother, she was everything to me. We did everything together, everyone who knew us, always everywhere together.
At the reception is the Speaker of the House of Representatives, Honorable Femi Gbajabiamila, the wife of the Governor of Ogun State, Mrs. Bamidele Abiodun, and other important guests. Mrs. Virginia Obafunke Kuka was married to Chief Henry Kuka, a senior advocate of Nigeria and former chairman of City Trust Merchant Bank and Pipe Mills Nigeria, who died in 2015. Amidst the many condolence messages, her family found strength in the understanding that their mother had lived a brilliant life and should be celebrated for raising wonderful and well-accomplished children. May her soul rest in peace.